It's starting to look like fall in East Tennessee, and people aren't the only ones enjoying it. Here are some photos of bears wandering through the fall leaves. Some of them even climbed into the changing trees. Right now at WBIR.com, we have a list of the best places to see those fall colors, plus what to take with you and some great hikes. It's all at WBIR.com and at the WBIR app.